Okay, I'm really excited about this project. This is gonna be really cool. We just finished up the mandolin and working on some videos on that. It sounds great. I can't wait to show you guys. That'll be up really soon. But for right now, we're gonna build something that's gonna be really cool. It's called a nyckelharpa. It's a Swedish instrument. This is my take on that instrument. I'm not doing it exactly how everyone else does it, but this is how I do it. I'm just gonna have a giant big chunk of alder this set up here. Cut a template really quick so that I could do some rough cut outlines. So yeah, we're gonna rough cut this and then we're gonna hog out a bunch of this material. Before we do that, we're gonna cut out the neck. I have another piece of leather that we're gonna cut the neck blank out of. I want to fit the pocket on this neck really tight and clean. So we're gonna cut this neck first and let's get to it. So I've got my stock mounted here to the table. I've surfaced off the top. It's perfectly dimensioned. So we're ready to cut. Got a fresh bit in here. Got the neck all cut out. Next step, start roughing out this body. This should be exciting. We've got this body that we hogged out all this material on. Down on the spoil board here, I've got a new 2.2 kilowatt spindle installed on the machine. This is gonna be the first cut for this little bit stressful. I hope everything goes well. We're gonna learn some stuff. It's gonna be good fun. Here we go. Done. Taking a lot of weight out of this piece of wood. It's nice and light now. Nice tight neck joint. We're going to glue that up and we'll get to the rest of the final shape.